4 years ago, I was just a guy who had a crush on a girl who had a boyfriend. And I had to do the hardest thing that I've ever had to do, which was just to wait.
If I left, what would I do with all this useless information in my head? You know, tonnage price of manila folders, Pam's favorite flavor of yogurt, which is mixed berry.
What is your type?
All this feels strange.
He's so great.
And I won't waste a minute without you.
Hey.
My bones ache, my
come on, you can tell me.
Cold, and I'm getting so
not really a date if the girl goes home to her fiance. Right?
And cuts. I want so much to
so which one is Jim?
Eyes, cause I need you to look.
Oh my god! The yearbook picture.
Tell me that you'll open your eyes.
I'm in love with you.
Tell me.
Why did I talk to Jen about transferring?
You really gonna marry him?
Tell me that you
I have no future here.
Open your eyes.
It's really you.
Get
we broke his brain.
Cause they don't get your soul or your fire.
Do you still have feelings for her?
Take my
yes.
Hand, not your face.
There were a lot of reasons to call off my wedding. But the truth is, I didn't care about any of those reasons until I met you.
But you know what? It's okay. I'm totally fine. Everything is going to be totally fine.
Sorry. Are you free for dinner tonight?
Yes.
Alright. Then it's a date.
I want so much to.
Right?
Cause I need I'll
do
it. You to look into my
you know what? Screw this.
Tell me
is she worth it?
That
yep. She won.
Tell me that you
the future mother of my children.
Puppy house!
Tell me
yeah.
That you
you know what I want to do today?
Tell me
marry you.
Open your eyes.
A lot of people told me I was crazy to wait this long for a date with a girl who I worked with, but I think even then I knew that I was waiting for my wife. And the boat was actually Plan C, the church was Plan B, and Plan A was marrying her a long, long time ago. Pretty much the day I met her.
When you're a kid, you assume your parents are soulmates. My kids are going to be right about that.
To be honest, I still can't believe he didn't call her back. Who doesn't call a dork like that back?
You know I have a kid with me, right? And I'm afraid that I'm not enough for you.
Is that really what you think?
I mean, that's just pretty killer, right?
Not enough for me. You are everything.
All this feels strange and untrue, and I. you.